think about why you're injured, and it gives you an opportunity to learn and grow so that when you come back to the track, you're a completely better athlete. And I think it gives you time to focus on those areas that you wouldn't focus on when you're running and you may like neglect.
Jake Heyward of Great Britain and Northern Ireland trying to make sure he doesn't get stuck behind Arisi or Rosmus if either of them falter. Going to be Mario Garcia of Spain that's going to come under pressure for the minor medals, because Jakobin of Britain looks full of running. Such a deceptive last 300 metres. He saved himself an awful lot. Jakobin of Britain gliding away to regain the title he had in Berlin 18 years ago in 2018. Jake Heyward, Mario Garcia battling out for silver and bronze. Arisi finishing fourth.
Yeah, it's been like it's sort of been a tough injury to deal with, because you're almost like eliminating, because it's the knee, you're almost eliminating like what you can do cross training wise. So you can't really do the elliptical, which you're not able to. So obviously I'll just swim instead, which is pretty tough.
Fresh. When you're going through these sort of things, it's like it makes you appreciate running. You don't take it for granted when you're super fit, and when you're coming back, it just gives you a different perspective, I think.
So Jake, session's done down at David Lloyd in the pool. What's next for you today?
So I'm going to head up to the NIAC campus in Cardiff. Going to go see the physio, Adam. I've been working with, like, for the rehab and stuff, and then it's actually a big day for me. It's my second like rehab mini run, so I'm gonna see Adam at 10, and then I'm gonna meet Christian to go through some drills and stuff, and then hopefully I'll get back running. I think it's today, I think I got 5 minute jog, some strides, and then 3 to 5 minute jog at the end. So nothing crazy, but it is an important day in the return.